Well, hello, it's Dr. Allen from MarketingPearlOfTheWeek.tv. I watched your video on this post, and I have to say, I think this was a real important video for people to see for a number of reasons. You know, I've been fortunate enough not only to work in internet marketing, I started with Alex when he was doing his podcast Secrets, but I also had the pleasure of having my own TV commercial for an exercise device that I invented. So I got to see marketing from a lot of different perspectives. You know, one of the things about marketing that people don't realize is there's an aspect of what people show you, tell you, and teach you, but there's also an aspect of observation where you get to observe what it is they actually do. There's so much that you could learn from observing. You could observe how many emails people send you in a week. You could observe the type of autoresponders they use. You could observe a lot of things that they may not mention when they're teaching you marketing. And sometimes those things are the most powerful. In this case, seeing the interchange between the players at that meeting was very, very powerful. I loved what Amy Mandosian had to say. I loved seeing Dan there taking notes, making those big charts for everyone to follow along. I think once a week or maybe or once a month, video of what's going on in the inner workings of marketingonline.com would be hugely valuable. And sometimes the things you get out of those observations are even more important than the lessons that you learn in other videos, other formats, other media, because they give an insight that you can't get when something is pre-written, pre-staged, and pre-produced. This is Dr. Allen from MarketingPearlOfTheWeek.tv. I hope that was helpful. I look forward to speaking with you soon.